Please welcome Mr. Alok Kumar.
Hello, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Are you all excited?
Yes.
Are you all hungry?
Yes.
Very nice, very nice. Stay hungry, it's important, you know. Stay hungry, stay foolish. All right, my name is Alok Kumar. I'm a corporate trainer and IAS coach. I went to my friend's home and I met his son, a boy, student of class 9, a very budding cricketer, good cricketer. So whenever I go to his place, he always tells me, I have scored century, I have scored 140, 130 runs, 120 runs. But yesterday I found him very disappointed. Tears were flowing down. So I asked him, what happened? He said, school mein politics ho gaya. I'm like, kya ho gaya? Well, they have not selected me in the cricket team. So I said, all right, don't worry, I'll talk to your cricket coach. So I rang up his cricket coach and asked, when the boy was doing so well in the cricket, why you did not include him in the cricket team? He said, sir, you are right. He has scored series of centuries. But you know, he's a student of class 9 and he plays cricket with class 3 students. So we have a tendency to follow shortcut, right? So in Tantra Mantra of Success, we are going to talk about how to be truly successful. And I would like to play a small game. Are you all ready?
Yeah.
All right. So let me draw a line. So all of you love cricket?
Yes.
Very. Even if you don't love, imagine any other game, right? All right. So now you can enjoy the cricket match. You know, you can have your Pepsi, you can have food, you can watch girls, whatever you want to do. You can do that. All right. So during the tea time, everybody joins me and says, you know, Virat Kohli must score century. And Salman Khan's movie must earn several crores.
Yes.
But when I ask him, aapki sales target ka kya hoga? Abhi demonetization. So my expectation from myself is not very high. That is my problem. That is the problem with the youth of this country. Yeah, if you are expecting Virat Kohli to score century in every match, please have a very high expectation from yourself also. So I gave you an example of that boy, class 9th student playing cricket with class 3 students. That happens to us even as an adult. So one of the key points takeaway is in the life, whenever you don't do well, ask yourself, am I behaving as a spectator or as a player? I do that in my life and has worked. All right, this is very important.